Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 2 Blind. I'm the RPG chick. We're here at the Umbra Tribe, and, well, a few things before I get started. I was supposed to look for these warriors who are in another zone through this cave. Entrance goes out to another zone, supposedly. I was supposed to find 3 pieces of firewood for this lady, but we have 2 already. So maybe we'll find some in that other zone, otherwise I know exactly where the others... You can't get there from there, can you? Auto maps. Oh yeah, it's not added to auto maps. See, that's the one thing I was wondering. Is Umbra Tribe like lost content that was restored back into the game? Because I think what I went through. I uninstalled the Restoration Project mod, and then reinstalled it, leaving those animations out. So it should, knocking on wood, I don't know if you can hear that, I'm literally knocking on wood that during combat the game shouldn't crash. It still crashes when I try to load it up and stuff, so I actually have to load the game, fully get into it, load up the save game, and then put it on pause and then start the recording, which is okay, I can do that. But hopefully it'll stop, you know, mini crashing, pausing for a few seconds, sometimes up to like 7-8 seconds during combat, because there's special combat animations which for some reason interfere with the recording. Got me, I never heard of that. But that should stop. I might still get random crashes when cutscenes load or what have you. Hopefully not, but you know, I do what I can. So when I was reinstalling it, I saw a note about things added by this mod that said Arroyo Tribe. Not Arroyo Tribe. Umbra Tribe. So, yeah, I was just wondering. You guys can tell me, without spoiling anything, if the Umbra Tribe is content re-added into the game, like not in the base game. Which is pretty interesting. So the other thing about spoiling, please do not spoil anything. You'll hear me wonder out loud of some things, like, wow, can we really do this, or will this really happen? That's my genuine reaction to the game. Please don't tell me. I want to find out myself through this playthrough, and you guys will, you know, either find out with me or rediscover it with me, or whatever you want to, you know, whether you're watching it for the first time or not. Please don't tell me where you can find this special item here, this and that. This is a blind playthrough, and I know it's not a major spoiler, like giving away major plot points of the game and stuff like that, but still, that's knowledge I really shouldn't have, so I'd appreciate it if you guys could not do that. I don't like to yell at people and tell them, you know, please no spoilers. I don't like to complain, you know, but I don't want spoilers, so it's like, please don't. Yeah. So anyway, to the cave, to the bat cave. Alright, so yeah, so as far as that, just if you're in doubt, just say, well, she hasn't finished the end of this quest yet. Let's not tell her, even though she was wondering out loud, let's not tell her how the quest resolves. She hasn't found this item yet, let's not tell her where to find it. It's a blind playthrough. So, you know, just, and if, you know, anything past the episode I'm on, you know, some future location, Vault City, please do not discuss. You know, because obviously I haven't been there. I don't really know anything about it. So she... Bring the firewood. When I get the 3 bundles, I have 2 already. Like I said. 2. So. I know where there's a bunch. So. Unfortunately, I don't have one more. That would be great. I guess we're going in the cave of ultimate doom here. Yep. I love when it tells you you see nothing out of the ordinary. Oh, really? That's it? In this cave? Wait. What? What? Oh, okay, that's the back, that's where we came from, and this is, oh, alright. I got a little disoriented there, that was weird the way that popped up like that. A lit torch and a wall sconce. Indigenous rocks. A large amount of rock, far more than could ever be moved easily. Cave in, hmm. This cobweb. Oh, okay, we've got a dead person. Oh, apparently still alive. And some spears and stuff. Oh. Oh. Okay, I thought this was dialogue. Okay. It's an event. As your eyes adjust to the darkness of the cave, you see what appears to be the aftermath... I hate that. ...of a cave-in. A defenseless warrior lays on the ground, struggling to dislodge his leg from a large rock, while a golden gecko lunges toward him. The body of another warrior lies motionless nearby. Stand there and watch what happens. Rush in and attempt to save the tribal, of course. Okay. So it rushes in instead. Okay. Gecko. Was that another one? Remains of... Okay. That one's killed. You see a gecko covered in bits of rock. He looks mighty angry. Okay. Is he part of a... cave-in? Or did the guy throw shards of rock at him? Or is he using the rock... Is the gecko using the rock as armor? Well, either way, he's got a lot of hit points, doesn't he? And I cannot hit him. Maybe just around the corner a little bit? 14%. That's not too good. Maybe we can draw him into the light? Will he follow? Still in darkness. 24%. Is that my light? Oh, that's the light of the torch. I missed. Well, he's right up to me. There's our 92%. Gecko is critically hit for 15 hit points, tearing some of its slimy skin off. That's a critical hit, only 15. We're in for a long haul here. Ow. Well, at least critically hitting me was only 13. Oh god. Well, we still had a little stutter there. But it seems okay. I guess I spent time getting up. Let's heal self. I'm gonna take these. Because I try to save stim packs as much as possible. 46 out of... 58. Good enough. I cannot hit. The only problem is I'm gonna be running back in shadow, but I... Yeah, protect self seems like a good idea right now. Instead of running straight forward, I kind of bounced off the wall. Didn't really want to do that. Hit for 16 hit points. 25. Okay, two more hits should do it. Oh god, he still gets to attack twice. Taking one and running. Not much. Damn. 15 hit points, damn it. Okay, he's got 10 left. He is tough for a gecko. But not tough enough to save him. Ten experience. Just give me gecko hides. My theory is shooting them doesn't give me gecko hides because it destroys the hide. Either that or it's just rare to find. I don't know. Like a rare drop. Is this guy dead now? He's still alive? Spears. Ugh. Die, fiend. You won't be ta- Calm down. You're safe now. The gecko is dead. What? Oh, praise the spirits, friend. I feared I'd be done for. What happened here? Jeremiah be going out for weekly hunt. Took cave passage to field where many geckos roam. Hunt went bad. Had to run. Too many geckos with spirits of fury. We entered cave. Started yelling for help. Pauses for a moment and winces in pain as he tries to rub his leg. I guess he tries to rub his leg and fails. Please come on. Passage was already on brink of doom. Water seeping in from stream overhead. A deadly pass, but it be a great shortcut to fields. Not no more. See, we be yelling like fools and the ceiling come crashing down on us. Poor Jerem. I saw a big rock crush him like bug. The big rocks missed me, but the gecko's bite didn't. Just when I thinking I be safe, a gecko come from nowhere and take big bite out of leg. Took me right to the ground. Had no spear. Thought the gecko be dining on me for sure. But the spirits had other plans. Brought a final big old rock down on the gecko's head. Crushed it flat, but crushed my leg too. So I be stuck on ground without spear. Suddenly I be hearing something come at me from the dark. It got closer, and I saw it be one more big angry gecko. The falling rocks only be making it more pissed. That's when you come in, friend. Truly I be in your debt. Wow. That's quite the story. It seems you're very lucky to be alive. How's your leg? Not good, friend. It seems rock be stronger than my leg bone. I doubt I be getting up and walking out soon. How's my strength? I have 6. I can carry him? Don't worry, I shouldn't have a problem carrying you out of here. Then we could have the shaman take a look at your leg. Yeah, that shaman really earned his keep today. Okay, by the shaman. You will always be welcome here. Oh, thank you. Oh, I gained 600 experience too. You found out what happened to the missing hunters. Thank you for helping us rescue Serin. I gave him some herbs to help him rest and ease his pain. He should be back up and about after a couple days. That's good to hear. Anything else I can do? Actually, yes. I suppose there is something. Healing Serin has exhausted most of my herb supply. If you could fetch me 5 Xander roots and 3 Brock flowers, I'd be most grateful. Okay, I do have it. I was wondering. That last comment. Why such an exact amount? Because I'm very particular about things. It's all about balance, certain numbers. He frowns. Look, I don't expect you to understand, but that's just the way I am. I need 5 Xander roots and 3 Brock flowers, no more, no less. Will you help me? Let me guess, that's exactly the amount I have. And I'm actually wondering, I'm going to check my inventory after this. I'm actually wondering if he needs the exact amount that we have, no matter how much. Like if I had 1 Brock flower and 1 Xander root, that might be how much he needs. I always wonder about such things. Well, it looks like today's your lucky day. I already have what you're looking for right here. Take them. They're yours. Let's see here. Oh, excellent. These will work well. Here, take some healing powder for your time. Thank you. Bye. Hopefully he gave me more than 1. You delivered herbs to the shaman And gaining 100 experience points. Now, oh, I still have one Brock Flower, so okay, my hypothesis was incorrect then. I think I used all the healing powder too, so that worked out. You've given me the courage I need to serve this village. I can't thank you enough. Okay. Shall I take a... Well, before I go back there... Let's get this firewood for her. I just need one firewood. Let me just save, because I know I'm messing around with the game here. Uninstalling, reinstalling makes me nervous. But I just... It's really hard to continue on with the way that was. I see firewood! Actually, this one's closer. Maybe I can pick it up. Nope! Let me heal self, if I can. And if this disappears, I'll drop that weight. Excuse me. Well, I didn't get back much, and I didn't use up the kit, so... How many pounds do I need? How much... 170... I think I might probably just need to drop a pound. Firewood... is, well, 10 pounds. And I have... Okay, I need to drop 5 pounds. So I'm gonna drop... 6 of these. I don't think these do anything for you. I was just gonna sell them, but... I don't think you can get much for them anyway. Thank you. So now we're exactly, once we give this up, we'll, drop 15 pounds. It's the Fallout Firewood Diet. Drop 15 pounds in 2 zones. Guess what I got? Got the firewood right here. Ah, excellent. This will help keep the fire going. Thank you for taking the time to help me. I don't really have anything to repay with, though. Okay. I'm not gonna choose this. I'm just going to read it, though, because it's a paragraph long. Nothing to repay me? Look, lady, I could have died in those woods. It's filled with all kinds of deadly creatures. I risked my neck for this wood. Not to mention, I think one of the logs gave me a splinter. I hate splinters. You know, I totally would have chose that, too. I am tempted, actually. But I don't want her to start attacking me or anything. So, you know... Your gratitude is enough. Through clenched teeth. Take care. At least I got experience points. And I lost weight. Nice. See, these guys have any more dialogue. Thank you for helping Serin. He good warrior. You friend of tribe. Thanks. Well, I must be going soon. Let's see, do they love me? Do they worship me yet? I am. I'm idolized. Bet you if I had talked back to her, I'd just be like... What would it say? Friendly or something? I'm the toast of the town and held as a shining example of all that a person can be. Well, it's easier to get along with these tribes than the civilized people, isn't it? What's this again? Oh, rubber boots. No one wants that. I got another pair anyway. I just want to look... Well, I almost went back again. I was yanked out of here. I just want to see if there's anything else in here. So, a little gecko. Got nothing. There's a remains of primitive hunter. Take his knife. I don't need the spears. Yeah, I don't see anything else. Alright. I went back for a knife. Just a knife. Okay. So I'm gonna check back with welcome friend. Oh, look at that. I didn't notice that. See, nothing out of the ordinary. It's a head. It's a head. Giant head on the ground. Nothing out of the ordinary. Okay, let's check in with these people, see if they need any other help done. Mark. Nice to be seeing you again. You'll always be welcome here. Some of them talk normal. And then you get... Man talk like dish. Well met, warrior. Alright, let's check in with what's his name. Brock or whatever. Thank you for locating the hunters. The loss of Jerem is great, as he was a skilled warrior. He should have died in the field of battle, not by some damn cave-in. Anyway, Serin should recover fully. Thanks to you, girl. You will always be welcome here. Thanks. Take care, Crom. No, not Brock, it's Crom. Crom! Just remember Conan. Alright. I guess I'm done here. I guess I am done. I'll just go pick up these iguana on a stick again. On a stick. Oh, you know? I didn't try... Oh, I get individually. I didn't try to, Do you remember when you go to pick something up, it doesn't give you the number for an option? Like, yes, pick up 5. I wonder if they'll buy anything. I didn't try to, barter with any of them. Yeah, he won't barter. Alright. Well, I guess I didn't miss out on anything. I can't barter with them. Mark will engage in dialogue. Oh no, one of them will. This guy? Jeez, all these goods and I can't sell them to anybody. Alright. Where should I go now? I guess I'm leaving. Glad she can find her own way. Alright. Well, I got experience. I made some money. And I'm idolized by the Umbra Tribe, whatever that does for me. Maybe I can call on their help whenever I need it. Unfortunately, I can't enlist anyone to help me. I only saw one person that I could bring, and I can't afford him. I need $350 or coins or whatever the hell they are. Less than 3,000 experience I can level up. Guess we're traveling. What else is around here? Am I just heading back to the den? Well, we've got New Reno. and Vault City. There's New Reno. Excuse me, guys. Oh, good God. All of a sudden, I start coughing my brains out. Can I... I wish I could scale out. Like... zoom out. Okay, so we're west. Oops. I can't even tell if I'm moving...